In this tutorial, you can learn how to use Dropbox with AppOnFly. Connect to AppOnFly and go to All Apps. Double-click on Dropbox icon. In the Dropbox dialog, enter your email and Dropbox password. Click on Open My Dropbox. Hit Get Started. Now, you will go through some settings. Just keep pressing Next. Click on Finish and you will be connected to your Dropbox. Now, you are ready to save your files to Dropbox. You can copy or drag and drop any file from or to Dropbox folder. Anything you save to Dropbox at AppOnFly will be safe and accessible from any other device with Dropbox. Next time, you can access Dropbox folder easily using File Explorer. Watch more tutorials here.